Diamondback AR in 5.56. Got factory ammo, I forget what it is. And I got the Remington 1911 and 45 ACP. Gonna be shooting the Lee 200 grain semi wad cutter, cast bullet, powder coated, my hand load. The AR at 250 and the 45 at 50. For sure I was gonna hit that, but I got a good hit on this one right there. Oh, that's good.